a design developed for Monash University, cut from polystyrene foam covered with brown paper, and became the prototype for a number of UAV projects that Greg was leading and I was trying to run behind. The big child, Julie, from which all the other smaller ones were prototyped and made.
I get a feeling I've taken photos of this guy before.
Yeah, maybe without the motor.
Still flies pretty well.
It flies very well, John. Very warm.
Quick, quick, quick. On the bank. Now it's on an occasion like today, it's a good relaxing big aircraft to fly, isn't it?
It is. Well, I thought I would brush it off for the day. It's got one of the old axes in it, it's a bit noisy, but bit of a trick judging the landing. I'll do a landing if I can. Cattle everywhere, of course.
Otherwise it stays up forever.
Explain which direction you come from, no?
That way. Trouble is it's judging see, it floats.
It's got to be from the other direction.
Yeah, I think I might have to land it uphill. Trouble is I overshoot and hit the cows too, so.
No, I'd go right down the paddock, you'll be right. Look at that. More.
Here we come, Luke House.
How flat is that battery, John?
Not an awful
lot of oomph
in it. No. So we had this problem once before and I can't quite remember what it was.
Do you remember this? It's quite bad for you, this one.
Anyway, enough to get a few nice shots.
I just didn't want to land on the cows and have them roll over on them.
Take it up high and let's see how it glides.
I don't know how much higher it's going to go.
Oh, okay.
That's it.
Okay. see how it glides back from there. It's gliding in, Julie. Very good.
Wherever you like. I'm pretty good at this thing. I can do it wherever you put it.
Fine, right, John? Too much rudder throw. That's right.
So would you take it up high? And will you put it into glide, please?
Yeah. Now, do you want to have a fly?
No, I won't, Greg. I'd just like to get the other one in the air. Go for glide. And
not bad.
Really flat.
Yeah. Firm like that, must be fresh out there.
Yes, well, a couple of closer circuits out of about 45 degrees from you so that Julie can get some shots as pass it.
Well, do you want some background in it? Or
no, whatever.
Thank you.
Like battery, but we'll try and get it in the air.
Well, it flies okay.
Yeah, flat battery.
Yeah, we haven't got a battery charger. So,
It's about the same weight
as the other one. It's very close.
Sure.